Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing legendary Indian actor Devanand's family. Dharamdev Pishori Mal Anand, better known as Devanand, was an Indian film actor, writer, director and producer known for his work in Hindi cinema through a career that spanned over six decades. He is considered as one of the biggest and most successful actors in the Indian film industry. He was born on 26 September 1923 in Shakargarh, Punjab, British India. His father, Pishori Lal Anand, was a well-to-do advocate in Gurdaspur District Court. His mother was a homemaker. Dev was the third of four sons of his parents. His older brothers were Manmohan Anand and Chetan Anand, and the younger one was Vijay Anand. One of Dev's younger sisters is Sheel Kanta Kapoor, who is the mother of film director Shekhar Kapoor. In 1954, Dev married Mona Singha, also known as Kalpana Karthik, a Bollywood actress from Shimla, in a private marriage during the shooting of the film Taxi Driver. Karthik was Christian. They have two children, son Sunil Anand, who is unmarried, and daughter Devina Anand, who married in 1985. But was divorced a few years later. Anand had a love affair with actress Suraiya from 1948 to 1951, but they were never married because of opposition by Suraiya's maternal grandmother. Suraiya remained unmarried throughout her life till she died on 31st January 2004. He did his schooling till matriculation from Sacred Heart School, Dalhousie, and went to Government College, Dharamshala, before going to Lahore to study. Later, Dev completed a BA degree in English Literature from the Government College, Lahore in British India. Devanand made his debut in 1946 from the film Hum Ek Hain. He made his debut as a producer from the film Afsar in 1950. He made his debut as a director from the film Prem Pujari in 1970. The Government of India honored him with the Padma Bhushan in 2001 and the Dada Saheb Phalke Award in 2002 for his contribution to Indian cinema. His career spanned more than 65 years, acting in 114 films, of which 92 had him play the main solo lead hero, and he did two English films. He was the recipient of the Filmfare Award for Best Actor for his performance in Kala Pani and Guide, the latter being India's official entry to the Oscars. Devanand died in his room at the Washington Mayfair Hotel in London at the age of 88 on 3rd December 2011 of a cardiac arrest. His death came just months after the release of his last film, Charge Sheet. Anand was reportedly in London for a medical checkup at the time of his death. On 10th December, his funeral service was held at a small chapel in London, after which his casket was taken to the Patne Wale Crematorium in southwest London. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.